Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. You go to channel for all things tech. Today, I'm going to show you how to switch back to a classic Facebook page layout, whether it's for nostalgia or functionality. Let's dive right in. First, let's start by logging into your Facebook account. Make sure you're using a web browser as the steps work best on it. Now, once you're logged in, head over to your Facebook page. You can do this by clicking on the Pages section in the menu on the left side of your home screen. Got it? Great. Now you might notice the new layout that Facebook rolled out. If you're looking to revert to the classic look, here's how you attempt to do it. Look for the settings option on your page. This can typically found on the left sidebar or sometimes directly on the menu bar near the top of your page. Tap on it. Now scroll down to find templates and tabs. In templates and tabs, you'll see the current template applied to your page. Facebook may have set a new default template with their latest updates. To switch to a classic look, you might see an option like classic template or something similar. It's important to note that Facebook is constantly updating its interface, so the availability of this option can vary. If you see the classic template option, go ahead and apply it. Confirm any prompts that Facebook shows to ensure the changes take effect. After switching, your page should now start to look like the older version. Remember, not all features from the old layout might be available due to updates in Facebook's platform. And there you had it. You've successfully switched back to the classic Facebook page layout. Now, if you can't find the classic template option, it might mean that Facebook no longer supports it, as they phase out older layouts in favor of new ones. If that's the case and you still prefer the old style, I recommend providing feedback to Facebook directly through the help center. The more people request it, the more likely they might consider bringing it back or providing a similar option. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions or need further assistance, drop a comment below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful tech tips and tricks.